Hello, good morning friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Rakesh Kushwar Tech Guide. In this video I am going to tell you how to install GNS3 and set up GNS3 VM in VMware Fusion, and also we'll see installation of ASA Firwall in GNS3. To complete this installation we have to download below 3 iOS image, software image. First of all, GNS3 image, then GNS3 VM, download from GNS3 site, and third one is Cisco ASA virtual image, we have to download from Cisco site. So going to download GNS3 VM image from GNS3 site. Just go to here, you can see bin GNS3 image for Windows, Mac and Linux. So we have to download for Mac OS. We have to download for Mac OS, and also you can see here GNS3 VM, GNS3 VM image download from here. Now just click on download button to download GNS3, save it. Now you can see downloaded started, and then click on GNS3 VM to download it. Just click to download. You can see here is available for VMware Workstation and Fusion. Just click and download. Download is started here. After successfully download, you can see here two file, GNS3 package file and GNS3 VM. So you have to install GNS3 on your Mac PC. So double click on it and it will getting installed, and you can see there is icon of GNS3 and application. Just drag and drop to application. Now it's installing in application. After complete installation, just go to launchpad and open GNS3. Just click on launchpad and open GNS3 again here. GNS3 is opening. Just click on open to allow this. Now you can see GNS3 successfully installed. Now click on yes to integrate your Mac PC, asking permission to integrate your Mac PC interface with GNS3. So just type a password and allow this. Now it's asking name of new project. Just click on OK. So now GNS3 successfully installed. Now you have to install GNS3 VM. So just go to downloaded folder where image has been downloaded. Here you can see downloaded GNS3 VM file. It's in zip, just extract it. After extract you will get OVF file, GNS3 VM OVF file. Just double click on it to install. Here you can see GNS3 VM icon. Click on continue. Just OK. Then asking for name of VM. Now installing GNS3 VM on your VMware Fusion. Just click on finish here to complete installation. After installation you will see GNS3 VM. This is one is GNS3 VM. Just close it and close GNS3. Just exit and close GNS3 VM here, and you will see when you start GNS3 VM will automatically start with GNS3. So you can see here now GNS3 started and GNS3 VM automatic booting with GNS3. You can see here, no need to manually start GNS3 VM, it will automatically start with GNS3. Let it complete boot. Now it's booting. Let it boot. completed. Now you can see here GNS3 VM booted successfully. Here is the green status of GNS3 VM is GNS3 successfully started. Now you can integrate GNS3 VM. Just click on preferences and then click on VMware VM. Just below VMware VM and click on new to add GNS3 VM. Click on new, next, then select here your VM, GNS3 VM, and click on next and click on OK. Now in third step, you have to install virtual ASA firewall in VMware. Now just click on new template, click here. Now select here first option, install an appliance from GNS3 server recommended. Just click on next and select firewall. And firewall just select Cisco ASAv. Next, then select install the appliance on GNS3 VM. Next, installing appliance. Here you can see a appliance of GNS ASA firewall. So already installed, it's showing. So you can create a new version. Just new solution and type the name of the version. You can change your name to just click on OK. So asking for queue. So you can see here is already installed. So I will let you know how to download ASA virtual image and import in GNS3 VM. So go to Cisco software download portal to download ASA image. Type ASAv and you'll get adapter suite Cisco ASA image. Click on it, then just scroll down and find here ASA 9.8.4.15 Q image. You can see here, just click on download, and after login you can download here. After download just go to GNS3 VM and import image. Import downloaded image, just select downloaded image and click on open. Click on open here and then click on next. It's installing ASA virtual image on GNS3 VM. Let it complete here. After complete, you can see here ASA virtual image installed. Then click on next here, then click on yes. Now click on finish here. Now you can see a GNS3 device template Cisco ASA 9.8.4 all successfully installed here. Now just create a new project. Of your ASA lab, create ASA lab. Now you can use your ASA firewall. Just drag and drop ASA firewall. Now click on start icon to start your firewall. Just click on. Now just double click to console. Now you can see your firewall is booting. Means that firewall successfully installed on GNS3 VM. Let it boot complete. Now it's booting. Click on enter. Now it's booting. Booted successfully. You can see Cisco ASA prompt here. Just enable it. And you can see firewall interfaces here. Just type so interface IP brief command to see firewall interface and click type here so version. You can see so version of firewall and features that we can use in firewall. You can use failover on this firewall, VPN, IPsec VPN can you be used in multiple things. So you have learned that how to set up Cisco ASA in GNS3 VM. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.